Last three up? There's three only now, right?
Say again?
DRP, there's only three lands left?
I think so. Again.
What do you want to do? Some crucible warm up?
Yeah, crucible sounds good. I'd like to do some comp.
Some what?
Comp. Are you joining? Dad. Yes. Oh, I got the sword. I got the exotic sword. World Line Zero.
Do you like it?
Yep. I haven't really messed with it yet.
Yeah.
with Lion Catalyst.
Countdown. You're on offense. Set the charges or defeat all hostiles. Left to fight in your place. So fight. Your team has been neutralized. Enemy approaching. Defend the charges or defeat your opponents. No one left to fight in your place.
Watch out, you got.
So fight.
Everybody's going to A patio. I mean, you got 2, 3, 4 patio.
Enemy has set a charge. Make them regret that. Your team is down.
I didn't kill anyone.
But not out. Again.
Weird.
I kept waiting for them to
detonate the charges, and this round is yours.
Send someone over to entry to let the rescue pushing there.
Charge is set. Protect it.
Three of them coming in outside. Straight for you. Nice.
Enemy defuse your charge. Defend those charges or fight to the bitter end.
I'm down.
One foe.
I died shortly after you did.
I've got you all. Fight another. Set the charges and protect them.
Thank you.
One opponent remains. Charge set. Now hold the line. One enemy left.
Oh, shit.
One foe remains. All enemies down. Good. Defend those charges. The hour is yours.
Nice.
One foe remains.
Behind you. Tree's gonna get pushed now.
One opponent.
Nice. Good.
All opponents defeated. I love it. Detonate those charges. Nothing else matters. Charge set. Now to battle.
I got him.
We got him. We came out on top in the end there, but we just couldn't set that bar.
Your enemy is on match point. The line must be drawn here. One foe remains.
He's heard entry.
Get charge. Defuse it.
Just kill.
Watch out for the Nova.
Guardian down.
But the charge. Got him. Defuse it. Your allies defuse the charge. That's teamwork.
Fantastic, thank you for the add-auto host, greatly appreciate it.
Your enemy has match point. Fight your way back.
Guardian down.
Ah, goddammit.
Double down. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. One enemy left. Charge set. Now hold the line. Your moments of clarity are weapons, Warlock. Yes! Enemy team, neutralize.
It's all tied up.
Behind.
Your enemy is on match point. The line must be drawn here.
No, they just got rid of us off, didn't they?
Just lean on their team. So there.
Down. the Havoc, but they're all at entry. Nova, dude. Nova. Diffuse it before it blows.
Whenever you want to try this again, I'll be here with my bombs.
Florida's ass. World Cup's gonna be fun this year.
Who's playing?
World Cup?
Yeah, like, is there a specific team you're looking forward to seeing, or?
Britain. The United States is not in it.
Germany?
Great Britain.
Yeah, but Germany. Oh, is it Germany?
England.
Is it the finals, or is it still coming up?
No, no, no. The tournament starts. The tournament starts. The World Cup tournament.
Your ghost has limited power. Survive at all costs.
June 15th, that's when the World Cup.
Five lives left.
Starts up.
Yeah, June 15th. Got two over here. Run away, watch out. Bridge. Center.
So.
Three lives left. Enemy team is out of lives. Topple them. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. That's why we have fire teams.
Thank you.
60 seconds. Slay your enemy.
I am running. Last guy on me. I am running the Mass Effect Scout Rifle. It's called the BreakTech RWP Mark II.
10 seconds. You obliterated the enemy.
I just call it the Mass Effect Scout Rifle because it looks like a weapon from Mass Effect.
You're in the lead. Stay there.
It looks like they took the overall design of the sleeper simulator and just like made a whole line for it.
Oh, damn.
You make that look easy, Warlock.
Gotta follow up one of them.
Shoot.
Them. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. And they stay dead. Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian. Opposing team annihilated. Round start. You're ahead.
Now the BreakTech RWP looks like they took it from
Strength in numbers, Guardian.
Mass Effect, yeah.
Excellent.
I mean, it's got a cool sound effects and stuff, too. It's a high-impact scout rifle. You can three-tap. It's an energy weapon. You can three-tap somebody with it.
Oh. That's without, like, a perk that you have to activate.
5 lives left.
Left.
Time to cut around.
30 seconds. Slay your enemy and they stay dead.
Got one around the corner to the right.
out. Neither team has lives left. Show no mercy.
It's inside there by that power.
This time,
yeah, damn it.
You've been defeated. Victory is within reach. Crush them.
Everyone outside left.
Minute. You're neck and neck on reserves.
Oh, I'll go. Ouch. Move him at our initial. And by the rocks outside.
No more lives on your side.
Damn it.
No lives left on either side. I'm on the edge of my seat. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserve. End this. What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. That shut them down. All enemies down. All lives expended. Total victory.
Total victory.
Can't believe,
you look death in his beady eyes and you spat in them.
Can't believe he didn't, pop, yeah.
We switched roles after the last game. I'm at the top, you're at the bottom. Last time I was at the bottom, and I was dead bottom, like. But I'm not very good at, capturing and defending those, bases. Just not my style, I guess. I don't
yeah.
know.
There is a strategy to it.
Yeah.
Shit, that's right. I'm in charge. What rank are you? Lowest. Yeah, I've got 115 of 200.
I'm right now for the lowest rank. I haven't been able to find very many people that want to do the competitive and on our West Coast, so I'm still trying to find people to do that with. Like, Death RX is nice, but everyone's East Coast. That's why I don't want to do the tourneys, because it's all East Coast,
right.
And it's like, well, we need you on at 9, and it's like, well, that's 6 o'clock my time, and my kids are technically still up, and I like putting them to bed. So it's just there's a lot of tension.
Right.
When you do that. You know, when they're teenagers and they don't care if I'm alive or dead, then it's easy enough to go hop on and do those tourneys. But until then, not so easy. They still think I'm a cool dad.
Right. Well, yeah, I mean, I'm going to be East Coast. I'm Central right now, but 2 weeks I'll be in Florida. I'll be living in Florida.
There you go. I'm hoping not
it'll
this
be easier
summer,
to schedule
but
planet.
Next summer to make a trip down to Guardian Con for 10-year anniversary.
This summer, not next. Next. Not this summer, next summer?
Correct, next year.
Sure. Yeah, I'll probably be able to go to Guardian Con next year. Because, like, this summer, there's no way I can afford it. Because my wife's losing her job and the moving and stuff, yeah. Well, I mean, that's part of the reason we're moving, is because I'm getting paid more.
Oh, okay.
She's not working.
She doesn't have to work then.
Well, she still needs to work because we don't have kids, but need something to do with her time, but
yeah.
She should. We need her to work a little bit.
It's busy, not that she has to work to pay the bills. Or just needed a little top up. Hey, it's Big Papa! Big against these guys earlier. For the guys that they started to come back a little bit at the end. But
he just played.
One bow remains. Yes!
Nice.
Enemy team neutralized.
What emote is that?
It's the callous emote.
Set the charges.
It's what?
Or defeat all hostiles.
Callous?
Callous emote? Yeah. I got two in the middle. Watch out.
Yeah. I didn't see them. They must have been just peeking around that corner or something.
Charge set. Now hold the line.
We're gonna get a crane.
Yeah. I was trying to figure out why I wasn't seeing anyone.
Yeah, the emote is called Opulent Clap.
Okay.
It's the Opulent Clap emote. But it's the callous. It's the callous clap at the beginning of the fight when he, like, looks around and then he goes. He summons you to the Nether Realm.
Yeah. Is that just a random drop or you gotta do something?
No, it's a random drop. It's a blue emote.
Oh, really? Oh, we're gonna be at Mara Rugs. Ow.
Alright.
They set a charge. Get out there and defuse it.
Damn it. What did you think was gonna happen, dude?
Set the charges and protect them with your life.
Yeah, mark it. I'm setting it.
Charge set. Now to battle.
You got one at the tunnel. Yeah, they're all the rugs. He's at street.
He's trying to go for some reses.
1 minute. Hold them off.
Chester's last stand, huh? Really chilly.
Your team is solid. The charges are everything. Set them and protect them.
Young rugs. Antiope'd on.
I really need to learn how to do
that. The hell is that? Oh, that's the warlock.
It, if you can get some more res, go.
Watch out, dude.
I took one step and I took a shotgun in the back.
But not out.
Should be dropping.
Defend those charges. Yep. Or fight to the bitter end.
He thought he was a hunter and he was a warlock.
An opponent's sad.
Nice. From behind. I was gonna die if you hadn't done that.
Set the charges and protect them.
Yeah, I was just standing there. I had no health, and I was like, and I basically used up my magazine. I was like, I'm gonna die. Then I saw him die. I was like, okay, thank goodness, someone got him. I looked at the bottom left. I was like, Lotus with the shotgun. It's like, yes, I accept these charges.
Charge is set. Protected.
Like, are they not? I think, like, we are setting up both.
Shot coming to left.
Yep.
This is wonderful. Double down. One opponent stand.
He's to the left up there.
Yep.
Guardian down.
All opponents defeated. I love it.
And it's tied.
Hold the line. Defend those charges.
You know, it's Iron Banner time when we're right at noon on Tuesday. Planet Destiny fires up. Oh, snap.
I got...
The enemy is gone, but the charge remains.
Good job, Guardians!
Match point. Set a charge and finish.
Mark it. Mark it, mark it, mark it. Just for the W.
Are you liking that?
What are you doing? Don't go
to
the
room. Said it's not gonna have some rotation and change to it.
I'm mixed.
Absolute.
Charge is set. Protected.
Sicario, what the fuck are you doing?
Who says warlocks are better with books than with guns? Okay, it was me.
I don't know if I heard that one before.
An excellent motivator.
I had Jack just like, but, okay, who says warlocks are better with books than with guns?
You
okay, it's me.
Under duress. You are an inspiration.
Hell yeah, dude. My rank went up 35 points. Hell yeah. That was awesome.
Alright, let's go to orbit. Well, I guess it didn't take us there anyways because, competitive.
Yeah, competitive reset.
Yeah.
I got a 2-streak though on competitive, which is good. I really want Redrick's. I really want that pulse. If I get that and my okay. We don't have to go to the tower, do we?
engrams there that I'd like to pick up if we could.
Yeah, let's do it. Oh no, we have to go to the tower anyway to activate. There. Hang on, I'm gonna go get a drink. I'll be right back.
Before chat, I have dropped 2,015 frames. Three more frames and then we're current.
What can I do for you, Warlock?
What do you need? Take it easy.
What's the key to this blasted cipher?
Rasputin is not to be trusted. That war mind will do anything to get what it needs. Fellwinter hoped Rasputin would help us. Take your light.
Been hearing a lot of chatter about your clan.
I
district burn. Hashtag support small streamer.
All goods for trade. Take a look.
I couldn't find ketchup, so I substituted ketchup for A1 sauce on my hot dog.
Come see me again.
That'd be nice. Put on barbecue sauce on it.
Well.
We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
It ain't bad. They won.
Not everything Fenchurch sends is safe to sell. Fenchurch says a lot of fantastic things. I tend to believe him.
Welcome back. Check. Name, Guardian. Anything for you?
Hang on a sec.
Is it, at Bungie help for when there's still that, because they're still having that issue. It's supposed to decrypt at reset all of those clan engrams. They're supposed to auto decrypt the powerful engrams, and they're still not decrypting to me.
Actually, the issue is that they're not, the clan XP engrams are not decrypting at light. They look decrypt, but they don't decrypt at light.
Yeah, but they're supposed to be starting to go up, aren't? But at reset, they said, if you let them sit till reset, they're supposed to auto-decrypt according to your power.
Oh, I don't know. I didn't read that. I don't know what that is. Sorry, man. Alright, you're later. Streamer. It's the streamer.
I take it you're number three on my viewer.
My number three? No, I'm not watching you. Alright. this temperature outside would be. It's 84 degrees. It's 84 degrees.
What it is here.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, Scumpton. I'm pretty sure I've played with you before, haven't I?
Probably. I played a lot. Stop playing.
just so you know, I am a streamer, so I am streaming on Twitch right now.
Okay. Let me switch over to my hunter.
Oh.
See, Darth is on low. Lots of people all signing on. It's 10 o'clock, reset's coming. Player hopping on here.
Cam right over where all of the things that show what they're playing is. Let's see.
Is it sixes or fours this time?
Sixes. Be sixes now.
Good. Sixes in control, always.
Let's
I got screwed on my warlock from last week, though. I went into because the clan XP thing wasn't dropping at high light levels, so they said to wait. And I went on my hunter, and it gave it to me fine. And then I didn't get anything from my warlock.
Yeah, I had the same thing happen to me. I waited, and my warlocks doesn't look like they're going to go up. I've put some messages out, so we'll see if I get some hits. Running threes in there, we should still do pretty good. I got a three-man unit, one even floats, so we're helping some of the blueberries. Some damage.
Well, it can't be any worse than playing competitive. Oh my god. I went in there with... Four guys. The other three were really good. We ended up winning, but oh my god. I would never want to do that as a single person.
doing it, just single queuing, just to see what I can get.
It's not that bad. Single queuing, not that bad.
I just hate the fact that they took away radar, and that's the number one thing I rely on.
Well, and that's definitely...
And I always wear knucklehead.
Well, and that's... A lot of people are like, hey, like, we're gonna have... We have to start running these mods if you want to keep it. And that's what Destiny with Bungie was like. It was like, yeah, you're gonna run those if you want that. Like, and it puts a little bit more emphasis and encouragement on, hey, run this exotic. Well, why would I want to? Well, if you go into competitive, you'll have an edge because you actually get to keep your radar. And it's like...
Oh my god.
Yeah, running Full Tracer wasn't that bad, but still, it's just annoying not having my radar all the time. Does a banner count towards Call to Arms?
Sweet.
All crucible boats count to your call to arms. My warlock's done, I'll probably be moving to my hunter. I'll get my hunters done as well.
Iron banner.
Oh, today didn't they add Bannerfall?
In the rotation. I'm hoping they gave it some weight.
They did.
Opponent claims zone A.
Last boss.
Opponent claims zone B.
Got me behind us.
My internet.
I'm gonna go grab B.
They're going to C.
Head over and grab A right away. I should be able to cap this. Oh, they're coming right now.
Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost.
I knew that was good. Okay.
Yeah. It's all good, we got him. They're coming B.
You captured zone A. Zone advantage is yours.
Got him. Yeah, they're coming up middle to B. Got one jumping.
Zone A lost.
Oh, yeah, they're all in A.
Look pleased.
Oh my gosh.
You captured.
We tethered them over on A. You guys can flank them, they're all kind of waiting on me over here.
Got one on you. The two on you.
Got one of them.
Your lead grows sharper. Zone B lost.
I'm gonna set over at B because they're probably coming back here. Yep, they're all coming B.
Coming back side of C.
They're capping B now. Nice. I'll stick over on B here, and I can let you guys know when they're coming this way. Yep, they're coming B.
Got it.
He's got a fusion rifle, watch out.
C.
Yeah, he's got fusion rifle on B. And head over to A.
Shay.
You guys go, I'm gonna stay at B. I've got golden.
Behind you.
Your opponent pulled ahead.
Golden gun.
There's a lot of them.
5 minutes remain.
God damn it, they didn't kill him.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Yeah, we got C.
You look pleased.
I'm gonna tether A. Looks like we're grabbing it, never mind.
Son of a. You have him on C?
Zone C lost.
Got it on my hands. One shot on B. He's got a dancer thing.
Is over, but not the journey. When you're ready, the Iron Banner is waiting.
Is transferring stuff on characters on third-party apps still disabled?
You can transfer it, you just can't equip it, is what I've been told.
And of course, the two items I want to transfer are equipped on my warlock, and it won't let me do it now.
What do you use?
Ishtar Commander. And I will just take a Nameless Midnight that is not at high level.
Big deal. Your engrams are still going to drop at whatever your max power is, and We're not gonna suffer any damage output. But matter. Before I've heard that that issue was happening, but I'm pretty sure that I've still been.
I think it's just, yeah, if you have it equipped on another character, you can't unequip it to transfer it over.
Harder to do it when you got six people to worry about.
You captured Zone A. Opponent claimed Zone C. Two down. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Pick it up, don't pick it up, don't pick it up. Uh-huh. I've been getting like so many kills.
There goes your blueberry.
Just run to it.
Fine work. I expect nothing less. Zone A lost. C captured.
It's 5-on-6. Or 5-on-4, actually. It's 6-on-4. You asshole!
Shot down there. Got him.
Undead slug is just like standing around.
Thank you.
edge of victory. Annihilate them.
I'm on the edge of my sheet.
I just watched the guy, he's like slow walking towards a wall. I don't know what had happened, but I think he stepped away from his controller. And the guy just slammed him.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost.
How did he not die? Wow.
Oh no! One of our guys is AFK, but I'm a dead slug.
They're all on an A, they're double caps.
Your opponent has a power. The gap. Hammer a new one.
Wow.
Zone B captured.
B mission P tethered there.
Keep
pushing.
Oh, I got sniped. Grab and C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Two down.
God damn it.
Hit them again.
There.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. 5 minutes remain. Zone B lost.
I came behind us. Fucking hell.
I believe in you, Guardian. Take this fight to them.
I don't know. I can get a kill or two, but then it's usually I'm so surrounded I can't.
Stream.
good day. This one was a little bit rough.
That's one way to describe it.
Poor Lotus, I think he was taken on a date, and I don't think it was his idea.
Was taken on a what?
Date. Took you out and they had fun with you and date. You burnt, green. The rest of the enemies.
It's more like I'm in the wrong afternoon.
Getting pretty late for you? No.
But no, it's not late. No, I'm in Central.
Okay.
But I haven't done anything today. I need to do something with my day. Always gotta be that guy. Oh, there's a guy.
There's one guy looking for a banner.
There's someone?
Yeah, John Sab.
Don't use LFG. LFG, poor form. No, there was a guy that made a post on one of my Facebook groups. So I'm going, I want to go to Abu Dhabi, USGP, Canadian GP, or British GP, and I can only do one. And so this guy's like, well, you pay for the tickets, I'll be happy to buy you beer. It's like, there's always got to be that guy.
They gotta be careful who they're talking to. They could get somebody from Wisconsin like me, and then that's gonna be more than a ticket.
Yeah. Hockenheim says the terms of his deal with Formula One continue. Your host. Circuit license deal in work. So, with Nürburgring. In the end, 17 have a fucking house right there. Flames, MJ. The Miami GP.
Iron Banner Control.
We are continue to lose money.
Oh my god, same map, seriously?
Zone A. Opponent claims.
No one on A, we should be able to count.
My name is Crow.
Opponent's.
My name is Crow. I spell it with a Q.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Run away, Booker.
And that's how you gain ground. Opponents have advantage. You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours.
What? God damn it.
Nail my headshots. Got enamel headshots. Zone A lost.
I spawned on B.
Zone C.
Other one.
Your opponent has a power.
I just
captured Zone B.
Way to go, Grizzly.
Zone B lost. Opponent made a power play. Zone C captured.
God damn it.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Your weapon defines you. Zone B captured. Power play. Total control.
Two on C. C.
Zone C lost. Zone B lost.
Three.
There was two when they killed me.
And a Goldie.
And they're pushing to A. Goldie had pushing over top.
Zone A lost. They're taking C, they can have A.
Has a power play. Zone C captured. You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours.
Fuck. How did that not kill him?
Wow.
That was three. He didn't die.
Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. Cut their momentum. Keep pushing.
What the fuck?
Zone B lost.
The fact that I hate this map doesn't help.
Zone C.
Oh, he's absolute.
Three of them.
Spawn around four of them. up.
Yeah, get us out of this crazy queue.
Crazy queue.
It's the Jez or something, I can't see. It's the ZJ. Yeah, let me see. Oh, he's in here. Yep,
the Giorno. It's the Giorno. The Giorno.
Hey. Hey, what's up?
Not much, man. How's it going?
Last game was rough.
we just got.
Let's was rough. Well, hopefully these next one could go a little better.
He was not a good time.
And Jarzla, just so you know, I'm streaming.
Okay.
So say as many profane things as you can.
Got it. I feel like running around with Sturm and Drang. To do it. Where's Drang? Where's my Drang? Alright, Sturm and Drang, here we go.
Gotta stick together. Gotta stick together like right on
Please don't be that map again.
Like that Bannerfall. So for Bannerfall not dropping, that looks like the one that got the extra weight to it right now.
Yeah, but I mean, they've got so many maps now. I mean,
someone put a sign out on the side of the road. First 5 days after the weekend are the hardest. I got weaseled. Are you guys?
Looks like Axis.
You hear me?
Yeah, I'm still here. Fortress.
Someone got kicked from our fire team.
I got kicked all the way to the main screen.
Oh. Damn.
You try joining on one of us fast, you might be able to make it in. all coming our way.
I came up behind them and I'm taking C.
Oh, what the hell? Man?
Right there, two of them.
See back.
My wife fully understands when I'm saying that I would like to play video games for a couple hours for some relaxation time from day-to-day life, that I'd like to play video games. Now she's like, hey, could you go do this? Hey, could you go do this? It's like, if you ask for, like, you don't get no message, you don't get nothing from me other than I hope you're having a good time. Like, she sent me a text message, and then it's like, well, I didn't respond because I was doing this, and that doesn't seem like it has to be done this moment. Now she gives me a call, like, hey, you know, I need that policy. It's like, this is fine. Chill. Chill. Back in. Are you guys filled, or are you guys still good?
I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's full right now.
Do some stuff in the aisle. Get it done.
There you go. The guy's soap butt is really laggy.
Hammers.
Whoop, rip.
No, golden gun on B. And, flash. Ooh, that sleeper though.
I got it. You guys want to head back to B? Make sure we're covering both of these. That should be good. Heavy's there. Fuck. Hit him at the last second.
Shit.
device. Do you recall the war model? The Vex are keenly interested in its secrets. That ends now.
Yeah, good stuff, good stuff.
Hey, they're pushing on C.
They're getting A. They're all on A. Three of them.
Took out the two guys on C.
I'm gonna head back over to B.
Oh shit.
Ooh, shit.
Well, I can get right now.
The hunter's super weak right there. I'm taking A.
They're heading for C.
Wasted my tether.
What kind of information did the Vex want from the war mine? The war mines had a special connection to humanity's lost art.
All right, the guy with golden gun died, but
the Vex may not understand this emotional frivolity.
Yeah, but hammers up.
They will use it as a weapon against us if we let them.
Well, listen, let them catch up. They're taking B right now.
And that way I got rockets.
Bomb blades down.
Got double kill. Taking B. B, heading back to A. Got it, they're taking C. There we go.
Ooh, shit. Right. Ooh, good job.
There we go, 4.8. That's the way I like it. To my old one kill death ratios.
One guy teabagged me, so I did a Usain Bolt impression in front of him.
Who's the fire team leader? Me? No, Flotus.
Alright, one more for me, and then I gotta get up. It's not gonna be a good week. Packing shit. The dog.
seen the new salute for the exotic emote for this Iron Banner season?
I saw a picture of it. I haven't seen it, like, in motion.
Sending a message to the people on my clan roster that are playing Iron Banner. Sure. I love it when your parents call and say, "Hey, we're having chicken for dinner. Do you want a baked potato?" Of course I want a baked potato. Really had to call to ask me that.
Iron Banner control.
This map.
Okay.
Opponent claimed zone A. Opponent claimed zone B. Opponent took the lead. Show them what you can do.
Just sitting on B.
Yeah.
I mean, he's probably not going to
come in on a C. Yeah, now I'm pushing the
C. Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Jesus.
Cut their momentum. Keep pushing.
Oh, no!
We're good on A.
C's gonna be captured shortly. Standing outside of it.
I'm pushing up on it right now. Ah, shit, yeah, they got me. Oh, rocket launcher, of course.
Y'all at C?
Someone. I think they're all hanging out around B because we got A and C. They're pushing A right now, pretty hard.
I'm heading over to A.
I'm pushing on B.
Yeah, I'm grab B, let them take C.
There's one coming back. Ah, shoot. I left him super weak. He's coming around to the side.
You captured X. Zone B.
Here, right there.
Powerful. Total control.
Good shooting. Alright.
Zone C lost.
They took C. And they're probably going to push on A from the other side. I'm coming to help with...
I got him. We're good.
Yeah. You got another one coming here? No. He's half.
You're pulling ahead.
I got my tether up.
Cut their momentum. Keep pushing.
Oh, well, that's too down. And those tickle fingers start to touch you.
No. Ah, it's gonna kill me. I held off for a while.
Alright, I'm following a Blade Dancer or whatever.
Let up until their dust got in. This isn't over.
We're capping C. Oh, shoot. Tether. Shit. There's a tether on C. Oh, near C.
Zone B lost.
Oh, I got it.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
I killed the guy who picked up the heavy. I'm taking it.
The battlefield is yours.
Yep.
Finish.
Shit. Nice. Oh, that was your Domblade. Man, that is a squirrely hunter. He ran away hella quick.
Zone B captured. Power play. All zones held.
Ah, damn it. Two of them coming for A.
Roger, run. That dubstep. Ooh, what was that? Crimson, Jesus. They just picked up heavy. He's got a rocket. He's heading towards B.
And towards C.
I got a couple guys tethered on. Come on. Charge Strider next game.
Ah, damn it. He's coming at the rocket. Grab C if you can.
Yep. We on it right now.
Heading back to A.
I'm gonna push up. Yeah, how you like that sidearm meta? Like from Destiny 1?
Damn it.
No. They got all the advantages.
All of you together, like I am.
Alrighty.
I wish the Iron Lords could have met you. They would have hated you. You'd push them to be better.
Alright, y'all.
Did you?
I'll be on later. Axis.
Yep, no worries. I'll be on for about an hour.
Can't leave on a 2-game win streak. let me see if those guys responded at all. No, it does not look like they did. Actually, can you back out? I'm going to switch over to my Warlock real quick because I just finished up my milestone there. I forgot. I forgot I have to unequip my stupid weapon that I was using my Hunter before I can transfer it over because Destiny's being stupid. I can't play without my Graviton. Okay. How do we change gears? If you want to send an invite.
Button on the start and I kept clicking it and it's like, yeah. Says, there we go. It's really lagging right now.
Yeah, there must be something going on with your internet, I'm guessing, seeing it kicked you off before.
That was the internet, that's literally it. I don't know what exactly it did because my PC itself that I stream off of, it froze. Like, it said there was no internet. But I never broke up my connection with you guys, so I don't know if it was just a small enough of a dip that it affected the computer, but not big enough to get to the Xbox. But it was big enough to kick me out of the game. I have...
I think Iron Banner should count towards your competitive score, considering it's supposed to be competitive.
Yeah, but then we'd have to take away the radars.
No.
Just no.
The one thing in Iron Banner you get to keep. Whoever's idea that was to take away radar should be fired immediately.
You're a mean, mean son. Do not do that to us.
I don't know how you can make a game mode and make an exotic totally worthless in that game mode.
Happening in the States in November, some GOP? I don't know what that is.
Don't know. Republican Party convention. Because, yeah, the GOP is the Republican National Committee.
Why does it say GOP? Why not, like...
Because they're the devil. Who knows? All I know is a bunch more of Trump's lackeys are going there in the next week. Just a warning, I'm probably gonna suck with my Warlock.
Oh, I've been playing my Warlock. Definitely not near as good as I am with my.
I'm not used to the jump, and then. Yeah, I always rock my Knucklehead Radar, and I can't do that. Should actually try Mida. I haven't tried Mida in. A long time. Where is my Mida? Stress. I put Might on. We'll see if this works. I feel like I never see Might at all anymore. Again, no banner fall.
Republic.
I'm gonna head over to A right away.
You captured Zone C.
Yep.
Opponent claimed Zone A. Opponent claims Zone B. Your opponent pulled ahead.
They're coming for C.
Hit him again.
Oh, sniper.
Zone C lost. Opponent made a power play.
How did that not kill him?
I got him. Alright, Z's back in our control. Yep.
Let's try to get A.
Take this fight to them.
For bus B. These guys are lagging around a lot. I don't know that you're in it.
More coming in here.
Zone C lost.
Oh man.
Whoa, I teleported. I thought I would have had that guy. He disappeared and then when he came back, he was
health. Oh.
Zone advantage is yours.
I'm like hot garbage. Lost. One of them's got a shotgun.
Switch back to Graviton. I get double kill.
Decision is clear.
Man, yeah.
Oh, the one shot.
Shot. They're all on B right now.
You captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost.
Hey, Dancer. Whoa, no. That'd be crazy.
And we are getting crushed right now. We're about to get mercy this one, so about that.
I don't think so.
I'm calling it.
We are.
Your opponent has a power.
That was like, I think I remember them saying it was a 50 point difference.
51 difference? I will call
it that. Yeah.
Match is over, but not the journey. When you're ready.
No, we still got points for call of arms, at least.
I could not get anything out.
God.
You shorted?
And one guy went 12-0.
I got an extra guy. Yeah, we were down one person. What's up, Frazier?
What's up, brother?
Not much. I think we Oh, we're waiting for you to join.
Alright, yeah. Flying now.
Okay. No, that's true.
You underestimate us.
I was like, well, if they get 50 kills right away and we get
challenge accepted.
So you're saying there's a chance.
Yeah, I was the only one positive in that game.
It was just like, right, it didn't matter what I did, I could not get anything going out. Just like, couldn't even kill someone. Everything was happening so fast on that game.
Every time I jump with this stupid warlock, I think I'm my hunter and I try to triple jump. It does not work.
Up and then right back down. Hey, Rusty. It is sweaty. It is very sweaty in here right now. I don't know if it's just the time of the day that it is, if all of the streamers are just coming out and we just don't know that they're streamers, but it's...
We'll get it.
Well, when we had the four the last time, we went 2 in a row, so I think we'll be good.
Too many. They need a correction. Right. There was some serious, on that one. It's a match.
Yeah, that one 12-0, probably. Still no fucking Danderfall? What the fuck? I don't mind Javelin, though.
Iron Banner control.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going for B right away.
Captured zone. Opponent claims zone C.
Oh, they're all outside. Wow. Two outside, they're pushing.
Zone B captured.
Oh shit, yeah.
That's alright. We camped up.
They're pushing A. Oh shit. Damn, dude. As soon as I spawn, I'm getting shot.
It's 5 against 6 again.
I got C.
It's 5 on 6.
Alright, we just got the 6. We just got the 6. Okay.
Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost.
Not shut. Damn it. There's one band of rocks over, or boxes over here. Yeah, he dipped out.
There's two of them in here. God damn it!
Oh my god, dude, literally spawned getting headshot in.
This isn't over until Shax.
Bro, it two burst, man. It's a fucking two burst. That is absurd.
Yeah. Yeah, if you headshot.
Wanna play dumb games? Or...
Golden gun. Coming up the middle here.
Count him.
Got him.
Sacrifice myself for you, Sob.
Yeah, yep. Thank you, Patient.
Got two of them. Capping A.
B. One shot on C. One shot on C.
Oh, shit. Blade Dancer on C.
Got two of them.
Zone C lost.
I got my tether up.
Dude, the meta of pulse rifles that everybody was begging for is so AIDS.
Show them what you can do. Yeah, that's pretty. Because it's Vigilance Wing, freaking
Graviton.
Graviton and Crimson, which is like a mini pulse.
Fuck out of here, bitch. Good kill.
Oh shit.
Cat, nail these guys down. These guys, I am off lane. Fuck you.
How is it?
Yeah, we just don't have them. I think we got the kills, we just don't have the.
I don't have the kills. I can tell you that right now. Not at all.
And I'm taking rockets and supers up the butt right now.
And there's three of them there.
Zone B capture. Oh
man. Oh wait, we got two zones?
Vigilance Wing, dude. I'm so much better with Vigilance than any gravel moves.
Yeah, that's why I'm using Vigilance. I can't. Baraton is fun and all that. Feels a little derpy.
Get
fuck you and your rockets.
Well, that might hurt.
Oh! I kept them off the power.
Ah, damn it. They're dipping in and out of the rift there.
Well, I was doing good.
Now
God damn it. Ugh, those riffs just... They hurt. Thought you were gonna come carry us, Frasier.
You know, I thought I was too, to be completely honest with you. And then I decided I think I'll play with my monitor turned off for a few more games. And then I'll start trying after that.
I'm gonna switch to my hunter, and then
I'm gonna
get right back on.
Okay. Dude, it's just vigilance, man. It's fucking crazy.
Oh, at least it's not boring.
Yeah. You're right there.
And I just wish they could fix the frickin' Ingrams from Hawthorne so we can pick those things up. But...
No, they're not gonna fix that shit.
They did. There was one. It only works on one character, though. At least that's what I found, because I did it. I was able to pick it up with my hunter, and it gave me something, but then with my warlock, it didn't give me shit.
Well, I know they took away the powerful ingrams from the raid and the trials. If you don't play the raid or trials, you don't get the gear.
Well, you don't get gear from that, but you still get a light bump ingram thing. How you been, Frasier? You a general yet?
Good. Fuck no, dude. I'm getting out in December.
Oh, nice. Stop! Congratulations.
Sharp training? Please, God, no.
Here, I'm gonna send the party in.
Just cause it's a no flex zone.
Keep saying that you guys have your settings set that only friends and clanmates can join you.
Dollar alone.
What?
You joined, right? Yep. Are we good? Okay. So, Wiz, whenever you're good to search for again.
Oh, shit. Didn't realize that was it.
I wish light level mattered.
Yeah, dude. I do too.
Wish. They brought a little bit of a grind back, dude. I just can't wait for mods 2.0 and the random weapons so I can start playing all the time just trying to get god rolls. Like, I want a reason to play. Yeah. Besides, like, if you, I'm cool with not being able to grind light because they've time gated the shit out of this game. I'm cool with it if there's other shit to do.
Yeah. Yeah.
That escalation point was like their big selling point of this new expansion. Yet they didn't put matchmaking, which was the dumbest decision ever.
Or just let me get a fucking team of nine.
I get
nine
why
to
they
go
can't.
Do it.
They,
like,
yeah. That's. You should be able to at least take six, at least a raid group in. Like, I get nine because it breaks some shit, and I get matchmaking because it's in patrols. You know, your fire team, but you should be able to do, like, six-man patrols because they'd be... Dude, like, for Court of Oryx, dude, or Archon's Forge. Dude, that shit with a six-man fire team, an absolute blast.
Yeah. But, I mean, like, right now, you can make a fire team of 12 and go into... private matches, so it's like, why not just basically let you do a private session on Mars with, you know, the number of people you want to take in?
Probably for some exploits or people break the game and somehow.
So now every time you go on Mars, you get these random messages from people, hey, let us join your thing so we can all get in the same thing. Nope, I don't think so.
I mean, I haven't gotten a message like that. I'd be like, alright, sure. Okay. It's just like
half the I've done it a couple times, and then half the time invite their buddies in, and then they're like, "Oh, hey, give me control so that I can invite people," and you give them control, and they boot you out.
Yeah, that's no. I'd be like, "No, buddy, you can lick my butthole." I'd be like, "Yeah, yeah, here's your control." Boot from fire team. Dude, if you fell for that, I'm sorry, you naive, gullible bastard. How's Maida? Is it even worth a fuck anymore?
I didn't really care for
it. Nah, I just tried it. It sucked.
I think it's still pretty longer,
good. If you stay at the longer range, you'll beat Vigilance, and yeah. Rabbit and probably still beat your ass, but...
And Jade Rabbit beats Vigilance and Graviton at a distance.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
But it's like body, head, they're dead.
Yeah. Yeah, that thing is like really mean from far away. I'm like, oh, of course, Jake.
I bet.
Oh, man.
I just don't think these matches are designed for 6 people, which is chaos, and I love it.
Yeah.
Iron Banner Control.
I'm gonna beat my kids. Oh, my God.
If this map is a little bit bigger,
I just miss a lot of the maps from Destiny 1.
Alleyways. This map is crazy for trials, man. This is 6v6. Ripperoni. I'm pushing this guy. He's in
pushing C.
He took off, dude. He fucking took off.
No, straight ahead.
Zone C captured. Weak. Zone advantage
is yours. Yep, he dead. I'm pushing back towards A. They're on it.
Yeah. I've got a ring. Mm-hmm. But there.
Zone A. Oh shit. I'm weak. Shiza.
I got B.
Good nade. I had no idea where the fuck that kid was. No, sir. No, sir. Total control. Guys, y'all want 2 kids? Put them up for adoption.
How much mileage do they have on them?
They're cute.
They're cute.
That
means they're still
gone.
They're still pretty new then. They're still cute.
Dude. Daddy! Is this what it was like for us the past 2 games? No, don't burn me to death.
Where'd it go?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
The second earlier,
crown. I had to get that dash off. Yeah, I had to get that dash off. You're dead.
Fine work. I expect nothing less. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
They're all spawning on A right now.
Bad idea.
Aw, oh, man. He's half... Okay.
My internet connection is...
Aw, that was my 10 streak.
Zone A captured. Power play. Total control.
Oh, they're trying to, I guess, look back. Kill streak.
I gotta get a couple more caps on.
Coming down to C.
Gotcha, bitch.
Shotguns, really? Am I saying 14 shotgun? Look at that. You're on the edge. Asshole.
We only need a few more caps to get that challenge complete.
All of you together, like Iron Lords.
As a team, get in here. Stop, get in here. Hurry. 70%, 80%, 90%.
Oh, I don't care about this. My bad.
I just want the challenges for the tokens.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Ooh. I tethered him. Get away from me. You tether. Come on! You three!
There you go, Fridge.
All in one clip, dude. Vigilance is brokeded.
I'm like, I still haven't gotten the catalyst for it, and I want it so that I can make it even better.
Yeah, what does the catalyst do for it? Get out of here.
Oh my god. That's what I get for chasing. He's coming. Right there. They're taking B. Hammer of Soul versus Arkstrider. Damn, this monk guy just went off.
6v6 makes for really good super use.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this dude just came off the spawn, dude. I watched him spawn. I felt really bad for killing him. Oh, yeah, shit in his mouth.
Bone gun. Jesus.
Oh, damn. I'm using the six shooter for my super because I'm trying to get a six piece of malt. Just get lucky and bow, 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 bow. Zone B lost.
Oh, I can't believe it. Oh, I got him. Hey, they're trying to take C.
Zone C. Opponent made a power. What? Zone A captured.
We gotta push on B right now.
Behind us? Yep, I'm pushing either. Oh, they're about to grab heavy. Shit.
Let's set our meta though.
Dude, I can never get any of B to drop, dude. I've played this game for hundreds of hours and never got a single one. Any of B.
Oh, I was like, I saw you were using Atlanta, and I was like, man, he's using that second par submachine gun.
Yeah, dude, that's the only one I can get.
I was like, when that first became prominent, I like checked my vault and I had one in there. And I'm like, I don't even remember when I put this in. Advantage is yours. This is all the Lords live for.
Cut their momentum. Keep pushing.
You're gonna need that, right?
I
don't know. He just walked in.
Why the fuck would he challenge that?
One more kill. And it's GG over easy.
Kill.
Alright. Anybody feeling the tower run? Cade
6 to shame. I want unless y'all been playing all day, I'm cool with it, but I've only got 11 tokens. I'm trying to stack a fuck ton of.
Alright, let's keep going though.
And two three games on my
let's go.
Should I have my call to arms, I think?
Dude, that three piece I have with one clip is broke, man. Hunters with the double kinetic mods, man.
Yeah, that makes it pretty nice.
You know, yeah, I'm rocking that the time. Catalyst completed for Vigilance Wing. I hate Crucible. Like, I mean, it's fun, but I did grind in it because I know Darcy took forever, and that was just precision kills.
Yeah, I did the Crimson, and that one was headshots. I think 400 headshots or something like that.
Yeah. And Darcy was pretty easy. You just go into the raid by yourself, and you just sit there and hit the guys quick.
Yeah.
That would have been a lot easier than what I did, which was just get them every chance I had. Every time, anytime I had a heavy, I just used it. Doing it was still relatively easy.
Definitely looked it up right away.
Fucking heavy. Wow, that would have been so much easier. I'll sit there for 30 minutes, boom, complete.
Yeah, I think it took me 20 minutes to do it.
Well, aren't you just the cat? It took me like fucking 4 days to kill fucking bastards on Mars. Well, he's like, what are you grinding for? And I was like, I'm trying to get this goddamn catalyst complete. What is it? Precision headshots. That's not too bad. No, but there's fucking 3,000 of them you need. Nope, sorry, I gotta drop out, guys. I have like 50 minutes to complete something that I just got a text about.
Hey, man. See you, Fish.
Later, bro.
Oh boy, there's a ghost shell finally that we dropped from the strike. Finally! Here we go. Should have just been Bannerfall by default. Banner possibly be your what? Last game?
Claimed Zone A.
Zone gotcha. C captured.
Oh, there's a lot of you. They all came up right under the door at the same time. That's my sniper. Right when I was looking down there, I had the instant memory of so many sniper kills right down that hall. Took the lead.
Yeah.
Your weapon defies you. Opponent claimed Zone B.
Damn it, dude. They have that courtyard on lock right now. I'm taking their A.
Zone advantage is yours.
I should have done this. That was a bad idea. I'm in here now. You almost made it out. I was actually really impressed at how long you lasted.
Zone C lost.
Guy in mid's got shotgun ammo. Oh, shit. He's got a shotgun. Watch out. God damn. I think this is the guy who has shotgun more jump.
Advantage.
captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. You're pulling ahead.
No.
Together, nothing can stop you.
Right, they're gonna be spawning on A because they just spawned on C, so let's get ready for them. But
yep, they're over here.
Triple capping. Let's try and capitalize on this real quick.
Zone C capture. Power play. All zones held.
Oh, someone had a smash for A right now. Yep.
They're grabbing A. They got me. I was distracting them a little bit.
Taking C, or they're going to C.
Capture Zone A. Power play. All zones held. Don't let up until they're dust, Guardian. This isn't over.
Nice.
Crimson from a distance.
You got the one guy with hammers up there, but then golden gun. Oh shit. That just killed me.
Zone
Oh, what the fuck?
Cut their momentum. Keep pushing.
No, they were down a guy. That's probably why we were.
Don't let up.
I would have captured them all. Oh, well, that's bad for them.
Coming into A right now. Watch out.
I don't think they've added that yet.
But yeah, I mean this fall.
Yeah, I think that's supposed to, yeah.
Guy on B slam.
Yep.
In the dark age, we called this fun.
Okay. Get out by the tree with golden gun.
Oh, I should be. Under our initial. He's out.
Damn.
Guys, I was in the back of their spawn and just messing with them. They should be all grouped up though, pushing towards B. Getting up heavy. Oh shit, someone spawned behind me? He just spawned. Nice. Oh, well, Rippin Z there just got a six smash.
Nice.
Whoever bounced that grenade off a wall.
Sound tactics and improvisation. I've not seen since
I... Yeah, I think that should be the last one for Call Arms, too, sweet. And I can get off this godforsaken warlock.
How many characters you got in D2 so far? Three?
I just got the warlock and the hunter.
Titan, yep.
I don't mess with the Titan.
No touching the Titan. No touchy!
No. No, D1, everyone thought it was the cat's meow. So I boycotted the Titan. Yeah, for this one, I actually might go run some strikes. Get those milestones done here.
No. I'm gonna hop off and take a break.
So make them. Your hands broken? They're already bad. They're already bad, those things. They've been in there forever. Whatever, I'll be down there in a little bit. It's only 2 o'clock. I don't know why you're making dinner already. Me to come downstairs and make the green beans because they're helpless.
Say that your potato was.
Green beans have been sitting in the refrigerator for like 2 weeks. They're no good anymore. Like, no, they're still firm, they're good. I'm like, well, you can eat them, I'm not eating them. I do not want to get sick.
Iron Banner Control. Zone A. Opponent claimed Zone C. Opponent claimed Zone B. Opponents have advantage. You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours.
God. Oh, yeah, behind us.
Together, nothing can stop you. Zone A lost. Your lead grows sharper.
Rockets, rockets, rockets!
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
I went pretty hard into B.
Zone B lost.
Two of them at A.
Your opponent pulled ahead. Two down.
Ah, I can't believe we got that burst off on me.
The teleporting, I shot the guy like 5 times and then he just disappeared.
Oh shit, tractor cannon. No!
What's the range on the tractor cannon?
If it has the catalyst, it has even more range, so I'm not really sure, but it's pretty beefy.
God damn it. I almost went B by myself.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost.
Sir, did you put the rocket launcher away? Drive.
Yes.
This isn't over until Jack
almost.
He's very shy. Zone A lost. Your opponent has a power play.
Hey, don't.
You captured Zone C.
Sir, put the shotgun away.
What do you want them to use? Put the rockets away. Put the shotgun.
No power weapons.
No power weapons for you.
Closing the gap. Hammer them.
Oh, that sucked.
kind of.
Oh, I got slammed.
I killed like two of them on the way there. I got a tether up. Yeah, we're dead.
Serves you well.
Oh man, got some crazy lag there for a second. Someone just loaded up a shotgun or a tractor cannon. No tether.
I'm coming to you.
Oh shit. Rocket and leg guy.
Zone B lost.
Damn it, dude. Wasn't paying attention to the guy with the graviton.
C lost. Opponent made a power play. Zone A captured.
All right, coming up on B.
Rockets.
Captured B.
Zone advantage is yours.
God. One guy going A. Should be dead though. Nice.
Oh.
Zone B lost. In the Dark Age, we call this.
Yeah, let's just hold C and A.
Got two of them.
Oh shit, he pushed that one.
Matt C. And it's lagging, but I got him.
Oh,
I'm over here somewhere.
Got one.
Nice. That was on fire right now.
Need another one up here. Oh, there's. Oh, they're all there. Yeah. Should be able to take the
capture. Zone advantage is yours.
Damn.
All of you together, like iron lords. Vicious. Zone C captured. Zone A lost.
Ah, smashed. Ah, damn it.
Alright. Almost.
That should have been ours. Yeah, a little close.
No, that was, I think it was a hard carry of three blueberries
make
there.
Make your next opponents pay for this defeat.
Had good KDA, like efficiencies.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I'm gonna head off for a little bit. I'm gonna go with those green beans and then do some strikes, I think.
Yep. Alright guys. Thanks for playing.
Alright. Yep. Talk to you guys later.
once done with me down here. Yeah, we'll host this person. I haven't hosted this person before, but part of the mom's group, so. There we go. Awesome.